This is a 2017 MacBook Pro. Now, as you know, the MacBook Pro uses USB-C out, and a lot of us may have upgraded from other MacBooks to use Thunderbolt or Thunderbolt 2. Now, with my 2012 MacBook, I have my Thunderbolt going to one dock right here, and then going to the other dock, which goes to two external monitors. Now, if I wanted to use these docks with my MacBook Pro, I'd have to get a USB-C to Thunderbolt adapter. Apple says that this Thunderbolt adapter will not work as a DisplayPort. And I wonder, well, what about a dock? So I emailed both Elgato and OWC. OWC replied and said that no, the HDMI port or the DisplayPort out will not work. I'm here to let you know that that is a load of crap. So if you were curious, there is the 2016 MacBook Pro. This is the one monitor in one monitor. Or second one, and they are independent, which is something else that the web manufacturers say cannot be done. There's the mouse going from one to the other. I'll also open up a window just so you can see. But essentially the way it works is, this is going to one Thunderbolt out. Notice there's nothing else going in. And then that's going to the first dock. And then that dock is going to the second dock. That's actually how I got two displays on my 2012 MacBook. But there it is right there. You can see it. You can see it. And just so you know that I am not filling you with a bunch of nonsense, if I unplug it, they immediately stop working. So, and that all goes back to normal. Hopefully that helps you guys out as you try to make all your current peripherals compatible with your new MacBook Pro. This is Arnaldo Offerman of Gear at First.